I see this tour as like the last kind of shackles being thrown off of being worried about what anyone thinks. I would love it if in 20 years I would look back on this and think that's when I feel like we started to become really good. We don't tell anyone all the darker side of things. We've been through all the breakups and addictions and all that. But you have a chemistry that no one else in the world has, so we don't mess with it.